I've been thinking of changing my YouTube name to Ternelog or NICEPETER. A reference to the NICEPETER of Epic Raw Puzzles over.